Israeli forces destroyed at least two homes of Palestinians in East Jerusalem on Monday, accusing of involvement in recent surge in violence and killings.